The dwarf moves his jaw at odd angles. His mouth tightens into a joyfully awkward smile.
Thank you, Seth. Let me show you. I had a spot near the place where they buried the others. I hope there's something there you can use. Thank you so much.
I found something.